Kia ora, welcome back to my workshop. To the Maori people, there is a myth, or is it real, that there are monsters living in the lakes and the rivers of Aotearoa called taniwha, with long claws and large fangs to devour people. Some were friendly, some were not. This taniwha I carved in totara hardwood. It has paua shell eyes and flax fibre hair. It also wears a whalebone pendant. For more on what I can carve, you can find me kiwibone.com or look for me at trademe.co.nz, where my member name is Kiwi Bone. Stay tuned.